Hello friends, let me show you how I turn this unattractive media system into an ultra powerful Android tablet with a device that replaces Wire CarPlay with Wireless CarPlay, lets you install any app you want, supports screen mirroring so you can control what your kids are watching in the backseat while still using the navigation app, and can even be used at home as a TV dongle. Stay tuned until the end of this video because it's going to be epic. Let's start with a quick unboxing. Okay friends, this is the latest AI box from Carluex called Pro Plus 2.0. I received the product as a free sample for testing, but don't worry, this review will be 100% honest and objective just like all my reviews. And since this is a brand new product on the market, the company is also including an exclusive bundle with 6 accessories, which I'll show you in just a second. For the current price of $270, you'll get this high-performance AI box plus the following extras. A Bluetooth remote with keyboard so you don't waste time typing on the screen, super useful when using the device as a TV dongle. A magnetic mount for the AI box or even for your phone. A long, durable, fast-charging cable. A 32GB SD card. A USB-A to USB-C adapter. And the cable that lets the AI box work as a dongle for a smart TV or even a regular TV with HDMI or another display you might want to use in your car. Personally, I went with direct mirroring, so I didn't really need this cable inside the car. As I said, you get all this for $270. But here's the cool part, with the discount code the DIY workshop, the first 30 buyers get a 10% discount on any product from the Carluex website. I've dropped the link in the video description and you'll see they also have other AI boxes for every budget. Now let's check what's inside the Pro Plus 2.0 box. We have a sleek quick start guide, the AI box itself with a clean design. On one side there's a slot for a micro SIM card and a TF slot for a micro SD card. On the opposite side, you'll find the video output and the USB-C port for charging and data transfer. On the back, it has ventilation grills to prevent overheating, and the center area is perfect if you want to attach the included magnetic mount, handy in case you can't hide the device elsewhere. Inside the package, you'll also get another USB-A to USB-C cable and an adapter, just in case your Wire CarPlay connection in the car uses USB-C. Installation is very simple, plug the USB-A end into your car's media unit and the USB-C end into the AI box. Where you hide the box depends on your car's interior and your personal preference. I turn on the ignition. And it took only 10 seconds to reach the main menu. This footage is in real time so you can see how fast it is. It's powered by 8GB of RAM and 128GB of storage, expandable up to 512GB with a TF card, though honestly, I don't know who would ever need that much storage. For mobile data, you can either turn your phone into a hotspot or just insert a SIM card. With a SIM, however, you can have CarPlay and apps running at the same time. I'll show you just a small part of what this AI box can do. Unfortunately, I'll have to mute some clips due to copyright, but I guarantee the sound quality is excellent.
Thank you. scan all local law enforcement. I need to know how much time we have.
The moment you insert a SIM card, you get instant mobile data connectivity. You can also personalize the screen by adding app shortcuts. Now, what I love the most about this device is that I can mirror it. That way, I can fully control what content my kids in the backseat are watching. Thanks to the split screen function, I can resize the apps by dragging the divider in the middle, making one app bigger and the other smaller. So the kids can enjoy cartoons while I keep using navigation at the same time. How awesome is that? Parking sensors and original cameras connect almost instantly without any issues. Is the screen distracting while you're driving? Worried about safety? Just use the screen off function on your original media unit. The audio keeps playing even when the display is off. Let's also test the TV dongle function. Okay guys, this is just a small taste of what this little box can do, because it runs a smooth and lag-free Android 13 operating system, which means the possibilities are basically endless. My honest, unbiased opinion, this product is absolutely worth the money. Carluex really delivers a quality device. I'm super curious if you agree, so after you hit that subscribe button, because this review took me many hours to prepare, and smash that like button, because I know you enjoyed it, don't forget to leave a comment with your thoughts on the product or on the video. It really helps me improve the quality of my reviews. Thank you so much for watching. I wish you all the best, and I hope to see you in the next video, because I've got plenty of new products on the way with some amazing discount codes too. Bye bye.